Yeah. John Shell Ford for tonight's contest between the Bloomer Blackhawks and your Cumberland Beavers. Cumberland School District, Bloomer School District, and the WIAA require good sportsmanship and education-based sporting events. Attendance at interscholastic activities is a privilege with the expectation to exhibit positive and respectful behavior. For the enjoyment and respect of all in attendance, your cooperation in demonstrating the high ideals of sportsmanship is expected and greatly appreciated. Now please rise and be able to remove your hats, place your hand over your hearts as we honor America and those defending our freedoms with the singing of our national anthem by Cumberland sophomore Nadia Benson.
Can you see? Or it's on early blue skies and bright stars through the perilous fight. O'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets drank them, the bombs bursting in them. We proved through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave.
Thank you, Nadia. And now to introduce the starting lineups. First for the visitors from Bloomberg. Number four, senior Dominic Schwarzenegger. Number five, junior Jay Hartman. Number 12, junior Zeke Stringham. Number 24, senior Jay Bleskak. Number 34, junior Colin Crane. Blackhawks are coached by Greg Wilson, AJ Redmond, and Gary Osman. And now for your Cumberland Beavers. Number three, junior Uriah Johnson. Number 10, senior Alex Summers. Number 12, junior Jack Richter. Number 13, sophomore Joy Ryerson. Number 31, junior Kevin Wars. The Wars are coached by Ron Bettenheim, Zemke, and Eric Butzler. Officials for tonight are Steve Schultz, Tim Bassett, and Trey Prado. Let's play basketball.
Thank you. Thank you.
basketballs.
Thank you.
agreement with Doug Thompson, Trust Green, and the Forest Works, and they're checking in for the Beavers. Their smell tag registered for 25 tons of tank man.
Thank you.
Charles Grant, 25, Cunningham. Checking in for the Beavers, number 4, Carter Peterson. Foul after the shot, Blackhawks call out of bounds. Fouls on 34 Green. His first team third.
Thank you.
time, it's a great time to visit the concession stand located just outside the gymnasium. Louis hot dogs, popcorn, soft pretzels, nachos, candy, pop, Gatorade, water. That is sponsored tonight by the class of 2026. Come support the sophomores tonight at the concession stand. Upcoming events, girls basketball is playing their regional playoff game tonight at Shell Lake. Thursday night this week, boys basketball home versus Northwestern. This weekend is the individual state wrestling tournament in Madison. Congratulations to the following individual Cumberland wrestlers who qualified for state: Braden Johnson, Dawson Johnson, Logan Peterson, Jack Shaker, and Jack Owens. Best of luck to our Cumberland wrestlers. Also, congratulations to the whole team for qualifying for the team state tournament, which will follow. And finally, the boys basketball tournament brackets have been set, and Cumberland will be playing next Tuesday, a week from today, here at home against Grantsburg at 7 o'clock. Thank you. Second hand.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hartman is first, team first, checking in for the Black Hawks. The 34 grand, so screen.
Thank you. Thank you.
Johnson, his second team tonight. Spartanburg to the line for 1-1. Checking in for the Blackhawks, number 30, Merrick.
Two double bonus. Watch your feet. Excuse my block.
touchdowns in his third, coming over the limit. Starts right over the line to shoot the last two shots.
Thank you.
chipping in for the Black Hawks, number 30, Merritt. Timeout, Cumberland.
Thank you.
from the year 68. Thank you all for coming tonight. Please go around and grab all the barrels and put it in the receptacles on your way out. Please try to stay warm.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.